Back is Maltby. Maltby will turn it up ice. We're down to a minute 52. We'll keep an eye on Vokoun at the other end. Right now he's got a job to do on Lang. Look at Lang's up, and he scores! Oh, what a great goal by Robert Lang!
Check it out. The rookie Hamhuis trying to fight him off. Robert Lang was falling. Not only did he keep his balance, but he made an unbelievable move on Thomas Vokoun to salt this thing away unless a miracle happens here. Look at the force of Robert Lang. He just trashed Hamhuis, confused Vokoun, and scored a highlight reel goal.
He was looking behind his back for Niemelin. Pass picked off by the Red Wings. Lang in across the line. Yzerman goes to the net. Lang gets the shot away. Scores!
Goal. Game breakers. That's what this game is all about. This guy is a game breaker. Kiprusoff isn't able to come out and challenge because there's a Detroit Red Wing making his way to the net. And Shanahan, he's a pretty dangerous player. So he gets caught deep in his net. And Lang, who goes to school a little